Hi, my name is iHanna, and I just wanted to start working in this little journal today that I made. And I just brought out a regular sized traveler's notebook that I also made. I sell journals like this in my shop, in case you want to check it out. But I mainly brought out this one for reference to show how small this one is. It's a hardcover with a fabric that I printed quite a while ago and found in my stash that I just covered the cover with this fabric. And then inside I've got all kinds of cut up painted papers and calendars from years past that's been in my stash. Papers that I've been painting and using for collage, and started gluing some stuff in, so maybe it's this way, as well as worked in a couple of the folded papers like this before I bound it together. So I haven't actually started working in this yet, but I've just put a lot of different papers together into, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 tiny signatures, and it's a bit wonky, but it's just fine to for me, and I just wanted something really small to work in. So I'm just gonna be jumping in and starting to work with it, and you can come along and do your own thing, or just watch while I'll fill a page. I don't know where we should start, actually. Let's see. Probably will jump around quite a bit. I'm not sure what I'm going to fill it with, but I'm going to be jumping in and doing something on these pages. Each one I'm going to get something. And today we're just going to be starting with this spread, let's say. Thank you. happy with this page and starting a few more pages for next session, just putting some paint down. And I'm just gonna leave this page as this. So let me know if you want to see more of this little notebook and quick little pages like this, and I'll see what I can do. If you're subscribed, you will be notified when my next video is up, and thank you so much for watching and giving this video a thumbs up with some orange. Bye!